go there.
Oh my gosh. I totally forgot.
Fuck y'all right now.
Please. I showered, yeah. Yeah, I showered.
My no one is still, man. Real bad. Ross.
That's not what I meant. I touched that water, yeah. Jesus Christ.
Okay, what is this? I'll pretend I didn't hear anything.
Okay, so this is how you play. Welcome. Welcome. This is Taboo, the team-based word game. Players take turns at being the clue giver, describing topics to their teammates without saying the topic or any of the five taboo words. So that's the topic. These are the five taboo words that you are not allowed to say.
We're supposed to somehow guess the word
trophy. To guess that word trophy, yeah. Okay. So the word is trophy. Mm-hmm. Words that you can't use to describe it. Cup, prize, award, win, sports. But you can use other words. Let me know. I'm not sure. Players take turns at being the clue giver. Describing topics together.
Hey, Mario.
Okay, cool. Okay. So, what the fuck is this? Okay, I'm H.
A random name generator? Or somebody
is
before you was playing?
Computer or something? One player for computer? Anyway, let me see what I've done this. I can't see shit. Love Kareen, hi. Thanks for coming in. Tattoo man, Pattaya. Hold on.
Tattoo what now?
Tattoo man, Pattaya.
I don't know.
All right. So we have love community. What is which? And Jaxius Astrophil. Hi. Thanks for coming in.
Welcome in. We kind of start early compared to other days. We're banking on that.
I'm so happy for this because, geez, I'm crying. Those late night streams were hell.
But if I have late night, it was overnight. And in the sky blue.
Yo, like, in the sky blue. You look through the window. This is a window. And it's blue. When she's finished with her streams, it's blue. That's not supposed to happen.
Living sunshine.
It's supposed to be in bed.
What is sleep? We don't do that here.
Sleep. What is sleep? But anyways, let me see if I can get to know these people. Keith is your number one.
Hello.
How was your day till this time?
My day till this time was at 5 o'clock. Not much to see, having dark skies. That's why I started. The pool stream downstairs was when my day started. So my day is night. My night has been good.
Yo, like, Sash, you kind of stream a lot.
Yeah.
Sash actually streams a lot. Not gonna say too much. She's a streamer, that's her job, but she streams a lot. Oh, I know, I could never do that. Unless you want me to come on here and just sleep.
Yeah,
I mean, they have categories for that, right?
Yeah, sleep streams.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do that. and sleep.
If TikTok can do it, I want to have my body as well.
If Twitch can do it, Twitch can do it. I went on Twitch and everybody there said, okay, sleeping. And people are watching.
Like, you realize person not going to reply to you, right? You're sleeping.
What do you call that? It's a kind of phobia. Is it a philia? No. Yeah, it's a philia. A kind of philia. A word that means when you are attracted to a sleeping person. What's that
necrophilia
word?
Necrophilia or?
No.
Sleep paralysis?
No. What's that word?
Oh shit, that's when you fuck dead people. Okay, I said that.
Attracted to a sleeping person.
That's me and the late night stream time. Exactly.
I guess it's somnophilia.
Who?
Somnophilia. Okay, so I guess the word is somnophilia. This is, this refers. Somnophilia. This refers to the interest in having sex with a sleeping person. I think you can describe some of the viewers on maybe this app or Twitch who goes on just to watch people sleep.
Not a somnophiliacs.
Somnophiliacs. I mean, people have their fetishes. I ain't judging. I mean, who wouldn't like a female sleeping? You know, because when she's awake, it's too much. So we understand, right? We understand.
She's pretty when she sleeps.
She's pretty when she sleeps. She's quiet when she sleeps. There's no noise. There's no back talking. There's no quarreling. There's no truth being told.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you niggas like.
For real.
So,
I can barely pay attention when y'all up and talking. Oh, I saw that. Thank you very much, Jax. Thank you very much. You've been helping out to the stream a lot. I don't think you were the last one. The quick pool stream. It was nice. It was cold. Remind me what cold I have right now. Am I cold? Outside was. It was drizzling and shit.
There's a storm coming.
So my mother told me, like, wow, what's when I'm leaving? Yesterday's our last night here, guys, so I leave tomorrow morning.
One night only, that's all you have to say.
What's up? I don't know.
I'm gonna set up one to y'all here.
So if you was queens have me mesmerized tonight, oh god. We're aiming for cheetah realness. As gorillas, cheetah realness.
Oh, and I'll even talk to them.
November 12th.
Okay.
Oh, come on, don't
that's far. That's our Halloween.
And you probably didn't have it if at all.
But like, so what's so much? You did it on purpose? You did this on purpose?
No, but I figured I was going to fetch you tonight and I realized that you only have that much. Fuck it.
It worked out. Paco. Paco is saying hi to everybody.
Yeah, Paco does that. He'd be helping out with the shots.
Samui Love P, hi, 777 Drug, hello. Hello. How many cameras do you have? Two.
Two. That's why you're seeing us in different squares.
Oh yeah, two. yeah.
And we should be squatting with Rhea down outside, down there.
Nile is there, I'm here, and Rhea is there.
So weird.
What color am I?
It's like very girly. Okay, my trouble chat is off. Why? Fix bar. Thank you. Follow y'all is new. Make sure you're following because, like, why not? Hello.
I was following. Let's see.
I'm asking myself, oh God. Did Hollow pull with a flop?
No, I did not. Pastor, what do you think? Your opinion is not in my book. What are you looking for? What are you doing?
What's all about?
You are looking for?
No.
What the fuck? Oh God. It did not flop. It was a cool event. You missed it. Because they want to follow your boys.
It was new, yeah. It was a regular Jamaican party. Yeah. I mean, no. If you have a birthday party, you can't buy a dance hall. That's away from home.
We don't want to be murdering people in broad daylight.
I don't know. Girls don't know how to dance to gun tunes. Do girls dance to?
What? No!
You can't dance to those types of music, bro.
No, sir.
Maybe you can dance to some Willy Bones or...
That is dancing! Yeah, but everybody can do that, boy.
You know the word or something. Stir fry. You can dance to some stir fry. But no, gun tune.
Not one stir fry, not one gas, not one shampoo, not one nothing.
Did we feel some of that?
No, I did not.
The music could be better, but I like the vibe because it's my type of beat.
Yeah, it's your type of beat. Made it for.
Yeah. Especially Donique love dance. Donique love dance. That's where Donique love dance.
I saw Donique. Oh my Lord, Donique.
This girl. Chris Evans or Chris Hemsworth? Who is hotter?
I don't know. Which one are you getting?
I don't know who Chris is. Chris Hemsworth is Thor.
Oh, and he's an all.
Who is Chris Evans? Who's Chris Evans?
Isn't Hemsworth Captain America? Right? Chris Evans Captain America? Is Thor? Oh, so Hemsworth is Thor and Evans is America.
Chris Evans is Captain America.
So. Oh no. They both look fine.
Nah, Hemsworth.
Why you say that?
Hemsworth, bro. I didn't know who Chris Evans was, but yeah, Thor, bro. Have you seen Chris?
Thor.
Have you seen Thor? No, he's her actor. Thor. That's every girl's dream. That's every girl's dream right there.
I remember a lot of panties were wet at
yeah, I know, right? And I remember we were talking about Henry Cavill, my new favorite crush.
Oh,
he
Superman.
Played the witch.
Superman.
Yes.
Welcome. Thank you for the follow. I can't see who followed, but welcome to the stream.
Hi.
Why am I troubled? I'm just seeing black screen right now, is that right? And I'm being restarted. Hemsworth's brother is replacing Cavill in Witcher.
I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that because they actually do look alike.
Cavill in Witcher.
Yeah, they actually do look alike.
Isn't Witcher the guy that says fuck all the time?
I don't know. I've never watched Witcher before.
Like every time
I
want to
watch it now.
Blonde here, right? And they more blonde.
Like white. More like white.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're black.
Like a platinum blonde type.
Yeah. But them actually do look alike. So that's an actually good replacement. That's a great substitute. Hemsworth for Cavill. Yeah. That works.
Man, though. Does he actually look like that or is just really good CGI? Did he actually look like that?
What?
Life?
I think it's just a hair. The hair gives him a totally different look.
It's just a hair.
It's the long hair for me, bro. It's the long hair. It's the long.
Blonde, it's a long silver, it's a long hair for me. I'm silver here.
Who played Aquaman? Who plays Aquaman?
God, it's Jason. Oh, Jason Momoa.
He's sexy too.
Literally a big hunk. Nothing as sexual, you know, like when you see this, like a big hunk.
Yeah, he's hot too. He's hot too.
Jaws were dropped in Aquaman, that's all I can say.
I will drop mine. Jason Momoa. Ram.
Ram.
Ram. Ram.
Why they do this to us? They have them some good body rights from and all these superheroes. Mm.
Ew.
And we think things and do things. And then they complain when they're being stopped. Yeah, I thought they look good, brother. Shit.
I like it.
Anyone like Doctor Who?
Who is Doctor Who, guys? Please! Y'all making me Google stuff, I don't know. I've never watched Doctor Who. I never watched Doctor Strange.
Which movie I'm coming out with? The movie for himself?
The movie is called Doctor Who, or the character is Doctor Who?
Hello, waifu god. Are you feeling better? I know the last arena kind of pissed you off. You good? Cool off? I don't see how you single, to be honest.
Is this Doctor Who?
What?
I'm sexy, free, and single, baby. Anyways. Is this Doctor Who?
That's it?
No, it's a no for me. He looks fine and decent for some of them, but it's a no for me.
So when they're just talking about Ukrainian, Momoa, and Captain America, and Superman, and come talk about Doctor Who. Don't do that. Talk about him first.
But this Doctor Strange guy, though, Benedict Cumberbatch,
He looks quite. Is that Doctor Strange?
Yeah. Not my type.
In character.
He's eyed. I don't know much about him.
In character, in Iron.
Yeah, I'd. I'm a sucker for, like, when I watch most of these superhero films and anime films, any sort of like animation, fantasy, stuff like that. I really like the old wise men, the old wise superhero guy.
Like that guy.
Like, what the fuck is his name that we watched before? What the fuck is his name?
The gold hat.
With the gold helmet. What's his name?
Oh, him. I don't know. Ah, I'm going to spoil it.
The magic guy. What's his name from Black Adam?
And, yeah. He has a gold thing on. Dr. Fate. That's a handsome man.
Yeah. I really like those kind of characters.
Peter who? Pierce? Braxton?
He's cool. He played that part very well.
It makes him.
Yeah, I really like those characters. Similar to those characters is like that guy from Bleach 2. His favorite character.
Yara, someone like Yashim. Oh, fucking shit.
No. That other gray haired guy from Bleach. What the fuck is his name, too? I really like those types of characters. What's his name? And he did Eisenbad. And Kampachi wanted to fight him.
Any Bleach fans out there want the question?
Yeah, Bleach fans. I think he was head of the Soul Society, maybe? I'm not sure.
Robert Downey. Robert Downey, that's him?
Who is Robert Downey?
Iron Man? The guy play Iron Man.
Oh, yeah, he's cool. I feel like I king him, or like, I'll friend him. He seems like a cool guy to hang out with. Yeah, for real.
I can't say killer
Robert, man. Robert Downey Jr.
You know? You're saying killer man.
In real life?
One of these superhero guys, they killed a man many years ago.
In real life?
In real life.
Really?
One of them. It's not him, it's one of them. They did some inside scoop on the heroes.
Someone make me meet Johnny Depp, please. Let me meet right Johnny Depp. Yes, I would give anything to meet that man. Please. I don't know if I'm like lusting after him or just wanting to be in his presence.
Mm-hmm.
But he's the type of character I want in my life. Johnny Depp, he's awesome. Well, I'm here talking about Johnny Depp. This girl's just shaking her ass. Okay. Okay.
And we have to bury them. Why don't I have a contour and so, we're doing this. Well, now put on shit else. And the light just turned and I saw my contour line. I never saw it before. I'm like, yes, now I know.
You've contoured before?
No. But we see the line, what am I talking about now? Thank God for light. But ash licking is fun.
Areas were around my eyes. And like literally, my eyes, it's really around it. The light just shows it up more under my eyes. But it's honestly not the sleep, it's pigmentation. And you can sleep as much as I want. It's more pigmented under the eyes right there. What could help it is maybe do more facials or more
ass shaking.
Care for the eye area, but I would probably need more like eye treatment for that costs.
Too much eating. Hello.
Yeah.
The Tria chick and mods and chat, how's it going? Hi, Timothy.
Greetings. Speaking of Timothy, let me tell you my new favorite crush. Timothy.
Chip.
Zendaya's boyfriend.
Oh.
He's cute.
Tom.
A Tom? Or Tim?
He made a joke and his name was Tom. I'm telling him.
Okay, there are two of them, right?
Mm-hmm.
There are two of them and they look alike.
Mm-hmm.
There are two of them.
Mm-hmm.
What are their names? Zendaya's BF and another guy, and they look so much alike.
Spider-Man. We're not like, oh shit. Cause the trove on my phone is down for some reason. Is this mobile trove or does not get tonight?
Not Tom Holland. Okay. So it's not Tom Holland. But
what the fuck is this?
Is it Tom Holland?
Holland, yes.
Wait, it's not Holland.
It is not?
Not, but it's not Holland that I'm talking about. Not. Yeah, but it's not Holland I'm talking about. It's another guy that looks like him. And I think his name is Timothy Chalamet. Chalamet, whatever his name is. Yeah, that Timothy guy. Chalamet. He is cute.
What? Some ass shaking is fun. Let Niall do it. You can help her by slapping. And she does it.
Okay. I'm calling you.
Yes, you're calling me. Oh, he's handsome.
Yeah, him.
Drop one for Diaz.
Which is quite sexy.
Who would play? Which movie, you know?
Let me see. I think he can move.
That's his up.
Yeah, Call Me By Your Name. You see it on Netflix, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I never watched it.
He's in Lady Bird.
That is him.
Another thing on Netflix. I haven't watched any of his other films. But I've seen him around. Yeah, he's good.
Make sure you follow the channel, guys. It's Halloween night. Hope y'all get candy and ish.
Birthday December.
No matter.
He's 26. Huh? He's your age.
No matter.
He's about a year.
August?
You're a year.
No.
What's
I'm
your
7?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude is like.
Oh, he's older than me. Okay. He's older than me.
What's the man?
Okay. Okay, so I'm going to eat that ice cream.
Channel and I already like it at the vibes and especially the ass shape and all sorts of stuff. That
did
last part really got helping me.
Did you bring back two ice creams?
I brought back a ice cream, didn't see what's in the rest of that. I said that it was in.
Did you get a free extra ice cream? Was someone else?
I'm
is it Ria's ice cream?
Ria's? Oh.
Could be. Who else was there?
Jagan.
Jagan, Dana, you, yeah. Who else was there?
Nobody.
I know. Let me ask Rhea if it's her ice cream.
You never come back to the house. You're not bringing it in our hand.
Yeah, but maybe it was in the bag.
Ask me.
Can you message her? Can you message her?
She might be streaming, so she might not answer the same thing.
Rhea, hi! Can you hear me? Hello?
Rhea! Can someone at Rhea? I was asking if ice cream is hers before we.
No. Then I said we saw ice cream in the fridge and we ate it. But was it hers? We ate it already.
We tell her that we saw ice cream in the fridge, ate it, and that was in our stomachs.
Yeah.
So we're asking if it belonged to her.
Did it belong to her?
Because there's someone that passed it on to her. Niall knows how to work it. Free ice cream. There. Okay. We're asking an important question too. Oh guys, yes, we have boxes. Check out the treasure boxes and good luck to the winners. I do hope Wifu God gets it this time because he missed the last one. J-Poo? That's a cute name. Thank you for the hype. Why not? I feel like my eyesight is going.
Did they ask? Did you message?
I'm messaging her, but that kind of when I chat and ask her.
Oh, what else about the ice cream? If it was her ice cream. He's a Halloween thing. Hey guys.
She's cosplaying Morticia Adams.
I don't know who that is.
Mm-hmm. Adams family? Wednesday? Cut off man?
Damn.
Mm-hmm. God damn.
I don't remember watching Adams family. It's probably like half of it.
Guys,
please remember to use the Halloween elixirs.
Yeah, use them up before it's gone. We'll have until November 12th.
So. That's a long time.
A long ass Halloween period.
Use them up.
Get it?
Belong?
Mm-hmm. If yes? Whoops. There we go. Okay. So wait, there's someone on this. So where is this on? Oh boy. YouTube people, hello! Oh shit. So sorry, don't kill me. It's gonna take a minute to come back to you. One sec. Let me find myself. I'm here. Okay. Young Bumpa, Unknown, and Noah. Hi.
Konbanwa.
Good night. We're doing good, enjoying our last night in the hot tub. Mm-hmm. Chilling. About to play some games and a few. Why is the fun hot tub? Last night was kind of fun. We didn't do much. We just played some K-pop or Ross. Mm-hmm. Cold lights.
I want to see these 2023 songs.
They have a few good ones, but no, they're not really with money because BTS is on there.
New look, still YouTube. Just Dance. 2023.
Okay, I'm back in trouble. Yes. Oh no.
It's about damn time. I'ma need a cinnamon. The same as it was.
Big song.
What are you doing? Other songs too, right?
Yeah, they have KDA on there. From the sea, I'm like, what's the matter? I want to go down the street to this one.
Oh, which Canadian am I funny?
More villain, I think. Yeah.
What?
Villain and more.
You want more? What's a villain?
Straight up.
Villain. I don't know. Anyone
out there? Can I play? Or find them? Just don't seem to want to
I went to school.
No idea.
But one year ago?
Guys, on YouTube, it's going to be a little tricky coming back to y'all, but don't worry. It's time to dance. We're looking through the Just Dance song list. Yeah, you need to kind of soak on that. Let's go back on this. Thank you, Papa. What the hell? It completes the look, Papa.
I'm pretty happy.
You had your eyes on your face. Don't worry. Come on, Ella. The best of your nose. It's Papa doing the Lord's work in the YouTube as well.
Hello, Ruby.
You know more though, right? That's what I mean. I like giants. Giants today is like animals in jungle, like a leopard.
No, leopard, cheetah.
This song.
Giants.
Giants.
Let me show you guys another song.
Guys, we're almost at level 4. We're almost level 4. We're in the whole Halloween thing. We keep standing 5. Oh, this is level 4. Okay. So almost level 5. Right now at level 4. So keep sending us Halloween stuff to help us get there. We're almost there. I'm to the con. Oh, Paco.
What the fuck is this name of the song? What's the name of the song? It's
Don't think what's it ever come back. No, I'm not good. And to all the followers, guys, enjoy your boxes. Good luck to all the contestants who entered.
Yes, every hero makes money, honey.
Getting severely stung with this. This stung crank up pans on 100 right now.
That's not it. That's
yes,
not
I was like before that. I did a whole pool stream for like an hour, I think. It felt like an hour. It should be, it didn't take long for streams to render and things, right? So it should be there already, yeah.
Millie. Okay, this is featuring Millie, F Hero, and Changbin from Stray Kids.
All right. Oh, real people now.
Yeah. Okay. What's your military?
I don't know what the fuck you're saying.
Bird.
It sounds lit.
Cause you're a bird.
Okay.
top. And the fur cone ain't helping.
Ain't helping.
Other town line.
Okay, Mario.
If y'all didn't even make sure y'all following,
I'm one of the top.
Look,
the top. Is that? Mario.
Send me in.
Yeah, that song was a lit.
That song was about it.
Oh. Boy, you don't like giants. Well, you don't like giants. You like Kayla Giants, don't you? Kayla Giants is so nice, so. What is man? You know what you would mind?
This the only song I like. Okay. Broaden one's horizon sometimes.
Exactly.
Hi, Black Dragon. How you doing? Good night, sir.
Hey, maybe if you like that. You would like Jessie songs. I will play some Jessie and see how you like it.
It's the girl, right?
Yeah, the K-pop girl with the smooth one of her implants.
Lose one. Alright, now I'll come back later.
No.
I think it's so funny.
We did it. Well, me, I did it. Dana did it. Rhea did it.
So like that. You know, once you're someone like, you know, like, oh, it's like, yummy stuff. Okay, girl.
I mean, not what, Gary? No, I'm not either.
Provo and mobile shops. Kind of my problem as well. We're strong. We know we're fighting, we're fighting. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, we lost? Oh, shit. Wait, let's do something again. I'm gonna do a new challenge. We just have to come with. Fine? I'm not taking any more. Maybe it's not like I see the good things in this arena. And this don't want to go back to the mirror mirror song. Welcome in, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Wow, those emojis move.
We should make an emoji of ourselves, or a sticker of ourselves, or a gif. We just did it. Do that.
That's a small window painting.
Are after team?
Yes.
Ready? We're going in first. Show me your in. That's your in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready? After two, one, two.
I'm a boss!
Oh,
let's be nasty now.
He runs along the coast. He was big and strong. He was as a burning gold. Yo, I don't know for what reason was that song popular? It was popular.
Dude was showing off their ass.
I don't know.
Oh my god, that looks...
Huh?
Enjoy the stream.
Come, I'm gonna do this.
Remember this. It's me, Hasari, and Silvaneko.
This cannot do, you know.
Why record so long? With all the others. Asari and Neko on the other screen.
Yeah.
come straight in. That guy. You drop him right now. Come straight in.
Come what?
Straight in.
No.
Not me, is it?
He's speaking Thai.
Thai?
For the Thai people.
Okay. I'm okay with him because they gay. Would you hear that one further?
Did I turn well? Just for beautification at the end of the month is all zero paycheck. For hair, for nails, for makeup, cosmetics, lotions, aesthetics, products, everything.
So I'm in bad. And breeze!
But I'm gonna stick with natural hair and soap and water.
Yeah. Classic.
I still, I think, have clothes from when I was in primary school.
Same.
No, I can't.
No, I don't
then
know.
I couldn't fit me.
Yeah. Oh wow. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah.
I don't know what someone did me, but my shoes still fit me. My PE uniform from primary school still fits.
Guys, let's go back to this game because I wanted to play this game for a while. Taboo. I mean, I've played it before, but it's been a while. So we're playing Taboo. For those who don't know it,
I'll tell you.
Thanks for the follow. Enjoy the box.
If you're going to do that.
Have a time, Nancy? I'm staring at the stream way too long. This podcast isn't podcasting. Well, first of all, I am not a podcast. I am a live stream. So yes, do your yai and not your ears. Your yai. Y-I-Y. Yai.
Where are the instructions? Anyway, so the instructions for taboo, right? So you're going to have one main word, and we're going to try to guess that word without using the words listed below. For example, the word was trophy, and then you have a bunch of words that you're not allowed to use to describe this word. This means like you can't use cup, or you can't use sports, or something like that. So on. So it's going to be now against myself. That's going to be Empress Nal versus Uchiha Chick. If y'all don't know, my husband is Sasuke Uchiha, Ik, and Itachi Uchiha. But I don't really want to go for polyamorous relationships, so I'm trying not to include Itachi in it. But anyways, we're going to play a game.
Hey, Moses.
All right. Me first. So.
I don't know how this works.
Tell me.
Okay,
I'm going to try and describe the word to you, and if you guess it, you get 1 point.
Alright, ready?
This is the word, guys. I don't know if you can see it. Well, you can't see it. Anyway, this is the word.
Fucking A. Okay, I'm playing. Alright. Papa said he's playing.
Alright, so,
That's already.
okay. Product. School.
Graduate.
Right.
Schoolwork.
Right.
Stick.
Assignment.
Stick.
Head.
Clay.
Ruler.
Color.
Crayon.
Yeah.
Rasta.
Okay. Oh shit. Condiment? No. Food.
Ketchup.
Rat.
Rat?
A trap. Holes.
Rat claw.
I don't know.
What the fuck?
It was cheddar.
You said condiment. Rat claw.
No. Forget the condiments. It was cheddar.
It couldn't say dairy. Was dairy not on here?
Yeah, I can't say dairy.
Oh, shit. Fuck you for that, man. Shit.
Alright, so that... Okay, let's just call it a test run.
Yeah.
Let's just call it a test run.
Papa said most. It ain't most, but it was better.
So, guys, so the first word is crayon, right? So, Sash was supposed to guess the word crayon. And I'm trying to describe using some adjectives
Why
to help.
Why is that so harder than actually guessing the word?
So I'm trying to use some adjectives, right, to help her to guess the word. But I can't use any of these words, and these words are the taboo words. So I can't use wax, box, draw, kids, coloring book. I can't use any of those. So I was deading. I was trying. But anyway, that was just a warm-up. That was just a test run. We can go on. We can do the next round. And this is going to be for real. All right, guys?
So the only taboo I want to see right now has big women in poles. Sure?
This is not the stream for that.
Not the stream for that.
But, okay. Alright, so, let's do this again. Okay, so, ready? This is Sash. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna describe the word to you as best as I possibly can, and you'll need to guess it.
Okay.
Ready? The word is career, profession. Cat, dog, pig,
what's the name?
Yes.
This is the word.
A part, body, arm,
finger,
index, pinky,
thumb,
yes.
That's the word.
Wash, utensil,
beard,
eating, beard. Clean, technology,
dishwasher.
Yes!
What are
you? That's the word! Yeah, are you single?
I am not. No one is saying it. I'm writing the
word. Yeah, but you can't look at the screen though.
Okay. How am I looking at the screen?
I don't know what the fuck this is.
The mirror is for.
What the fuck? What else are you trying to fuck up here too?
The only big thing on this team is foreheads. You know what? Not because no, you're right.
Your turn.
Okay, around this club. Alright, me this fresh next.
I think you'll have to show the
this.
What
so then?
Yeah. I'll go back in here.
This is my shit.
I'll stay here. Can you see me? The camera can pick me.
Okay, ready. The camera is off. We can tell us, alright?
So let's.
Yeah, you can stay, but you have to show the screen though.
The press neck on the start.
Right? Yeah.
Okay. So this is the next one.
Don't want to swap.
Blood clot.
Y'all see it? We're good? Alright. This might not help if you're wondering about my barn firing. So good luck to you. Alright, next. Get ready.
Did you show them the word?
Yeah, show them.
That's the word now. That's the word now in the color up top here. Oh, okay. Ready.
The president.
Oh, okay. So you're gonna show. Okay.
Ready.
Show them the word.
Y'all see? All right. So, fuck planet.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars.
Gravitational pull.
What do you boom up the atmosphere?
No. Close.
Air.
No.
Space.
No.
Ozone layer.
Give me something else. Planet. Axis.
Orbit.
What happens in a planet? I can say planet.
Rotate. Orbit.
What happens on blood clot? We can't say that. Something happens on a planet.
Climate change.
Something else.
Weather.
Rain. Why we can't fly?
Gravity.
But you said gravity though. That's unfair.
I said gravity?
Yeah, you said
I said it?
You said gravity.
Fuck, no, yes.
Wait, can we say gravity or gravitational pull is okay?
Gravitational pull, it wasn't that.
Alright. I don't think you can say any variations of the words.
You have served me well, my island.
Let's do that again. Let's do that again.
Jaxi's Astrobell has just donated $5.
Thank you, Jax.
Enjoy
the game.
Let's do that again.
I have a guess to fuck. Okay.
Okay, the rule is you can't really say any variations of the word. So if a taboo word is gravity, you can't say gravitational pull.
I could have said pull though.
Okay.
Fuck.
That's
ready. Candy.
Chocolate.
Fuck. No.
Lollipop.
It's cheap.
Sweet? See, sweetie?
It's sweet. See, I'm sweet.
Snickers?
Fuck.
Snickers?
Swallow. You can't swallow.
Gum. Bubble gum.
Yes. Alright, then you are fuck. Cosmetics.
Makeup.
No.
Close.
A kind.
Foundation.
No.
Mascara.
Pink.
Blush.
Yes. Fuck. You need this for your hair.
Water.
What?
Shampoo!
No, for the hair you have right now, I can say hair.
Brush.
No.
Comb.
For, fuck, 6'5". 50 minutes.
Theater. Glue!
Yes. No.
Ear glue.
Adhesive.
Oh, why you put my glass?
No.
Oh, when he...
I could not say, I'm not saying hair, I'm like, it's a water, but I'm weird, no.
Alright, what about this one?
Oh my god.
Let's see if I can do this well. This is pretty hard. It's harder than it looks, people.
Gosh.
It's harder than it looks. You can't
guessing
say
the words is hell.
You can't say any of these taboo words listed here. So you're
your vocabulary has to be updated.
Very limited. Mm-hmm. But some bad sentence, not to do it. All right,
ready. Mm-hmm. The word is.
Thank you.
Moses
just donated
$10. Hi. Hi, Moses. How you doing? Thank you for 10.
Oh my fucking gosh.
What?
To move
forward.
Progress.
Quickly.
Speed.
Oh fuck. Oops. No, I can't. Oops, I said the word.
Wait a second. What was the word?
Quick. So, I can't say any words. Fingernails.
Cuticle.
I said the word.
Fingernails.
No, that's not the word I said.
This is so hard!
Okay.
You feel uncomfortable.
Lunch.
Uh-huh. Take it in.
But before lunch.
Dinner. But breakfast.
Yeah, but. Guys, I give up.
That was the word.
Break.
Guys, I give up. I can't play this game. This is too hard.
Make a download heads up.
You can't. Yeah, I feel like giving the word is a lot harder than guessing the word. Because they can't say this, they can't say that. But somehow you should guess after this and that I can't say. What kind of hell is that, brother?
I can't say the word. It's so hard.
Ah, Jesus. My girl, so what if you are here? I'm almost too short. You can't do what with that right now.
I think I'm naturally here. Brother, I don't know. Let's go on YouTube and try some riddles or something.
If I couldn't say it here, no, then I would be more fucked. Ibrahim, hello. Moses, now you know what not to do, man. Why would you even do that, huh? You know what to, because you have done very pushing the envelope jokes before. So you know what you cannot say. But what's in your account, right? Play tic-tac-toe on that one. I don't know.
They're both bad at this, it's funny.
We're trying our best with the words we do not have. Okay?
We're bad at this. We're bad at this. The words, we can't even say the words. What
they
are. All the taboo words. It's so hard.
I hope heads up is easier. I hope.
Yeah, I hope. Have we ever played this before?
Yeah. What is it with that?
This particular one?
I never said that song was so much.
90% of people fail this common sense test. It looks like common nubs overcomplicate things while children use their common sense and don't overthink. So follow their lead and let's
think like a child. Okay. I'm not kidding.
One, which word would you use if you needed to describe a person who doesn't have all their fingers on one hand?
Why?
You have 10 seconds to come up with the correct adjective.
A human.
A person doesn't have all the human hands. It's a person. It's not
a human. A person? A human?
You should just call this person normal. I don't know about you, but
I think we've played this before and we got it wrong both times. We got it wrong both times. Normal. That's just normal.
I just see him some money.
It's just normal. Oh my goodness. Okay,
two.
Let's try some
heroes. We tested your anatomy. Now, so
you know, you're wrong. Pick
us
a
plane crashes right on the border between Canada
I'm
and
done
the United
this
States.
Game.
Where should they bury this?
What? You've heard that riddle before. I haven't had a toxic relationship in a while. I feel
we're
bad.
We're self-aware, we can think critically, and we're incredibly inventive.
Right?
But hey, don't let your head get too big.
Let's go.
See if you can answer these simple yet tricky questions.
Oh.
Don't forget that the answers may be right there in front of you.
Okay.
Remember to give this video a like
At 6 after me, you see the sustenance room? A part of the basket?
I don't know. A part of the basket?
I don't know. Sleeping. Dead.
The same way you do. And he sleeps at night. The same answer would apply conversely. If a man can go 8 nights without sleep, it's probably because he slept during the day.
Okay, man.
Pretty tricky, right?
Okay, man.
Four.
Really, I understand.
You live in a barn. While standing on the barn roof with one of your roosters, it lays an egg. In which direction?
Are you in the barn or on the barn?
Why egg would everyone come to the moon?
Exactly, I don't know. The ground is flat, he doesn't roll.
The egg doesn't roll anywhere because there is no egg. Roosters don't lay eggs.
Bumba Cleet! Bumba Cleet!
Oh yeah, I hear the egg.
This next question will put your knowledge of marriage law to the test.
Then they get fucked.
Widow's sister. It's against the law.
What?
Then the man dead.
Well, it's not exactly illegal.
Exactly, the man is dead. His widow's sister?
A widow is an old man dead. They can't marry for them.
Me not understand. Is it illegal for a guy to marry his
widow's wife? A widow member knows when an old man dead.
No, his sister is a widow.
The playback.
His sister is a widow.
The sister is a widow. But I'm saying, you can't be a widow unless your husband is dead. Oh yeah, playback. You can't marry.
Let me tell you what me here.
Okay.
Is it okay for a man to marry his widowed sister?
His sister's widow. That's
he.
That's even.
Widowed sister. That means his sister is a widow. So he can't marry his sister still.
Widow's sister, but I'm saying you can't marry your widow's sister if you are dead.
Oh.
The man is dead.
Oh.
Well, it's not exactly
his wife is the widow.
It would sure be hard, considering the fact that the guy is dead. A widow is the living spouse of a person who has passed away.
Okay.
Got you there, didn't I?
Man, fuck you.
Six. You may have to really rack your brain with this next question.
We don't want it.
Elevator. Yeah, I'd do it right now from the elevator.
Stairs. Elevator.
Stairs. Put up the stairs.
No. But it travels somewhere, though.
The answer is stairs. You go up and down stairs all the time, but the stairs are always in the same place. Unless, of course, you're talking about escalators, which are moving stairs.
Anyways.
Can you pack up for the cupcake?
Let's play heads up, because that was actually a cool game that we played before.
Taboo was my dream, and now I have fought things I never fought before.
I can't say any one of these words.
The squad has leveled up to level 1. Alright, the squad has leveled up to level 1. The squad owner is getting 1 spell rocket and 1 free gift soap. All squad viewers are getting 1 squad bonus. Enjoy, guys. Drugglot is powerful. Level 1 and 5. I can't see. That was on the screen right now because I can't see them bars and things. That's cool. And what? Thanks for watching. Yeah, my food god. Always doing the damn thing.
Okay. Let's go with act it out.
That was pretty easy.
Yes. Okay, so it's time to act it out. Mm-hmm. Act out the action on the card for your teammate to get no talking. For an extra challenge, try not using any sound effects. Now, so I'm gonna act this out and you guess it. No, we're gonna show them the way. Okay, so
to my side,
I'm gonna act this out.
Okay. Yeah, look something. You can't find the keys.
Yeah.
Okay.
keep fighting, guys!
Oh, wait. This is how I do it. Oh, that's how you do it. I need to put it on my head.
Oh, okay, okay. Trip. Stumble. Fall. Strip. Tripping.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Cut. Shake. Handshake. Handshaking? Shake hands? Shaking hands?
Yes.
Swingshot?
Now wipe on the ground, wipe on the ground, wipe on the floor, wipe on the floor. Flirting.
What the fuck?
Skip.
What the fuck was that?
Why you skip so far?
I don't know! I don't know!
Neko, we're over here upset Enzo. So I'm failing miserably.
Oh my god!
What the hell?
How do you do this?
How do you act out eating an Oreo? How do you act out Oreo?
Exactly, how do you do that?
People, are there? They come from Madrid, at that. I'll come to the chat, guys, one sec.
Banana, eating a banana. Eating a banana. Ironing. Sailing, sightseeing, viewing, looking, take, I don't know, I do not know, sightseeing, sightseeing.
Skip, it's towards. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck is that? Airplane! Paper plane!
Skip, because fuck that shit. How do I act out charades?
What the hell? I don't know!
How do you act? That's what I'm doing right now. How am I acting out charades?
I don't know.
You get three though.
blockbuster movies, superstars.
You never watch that movie?
Pop culture,
yeah.
What do you do?
He dropped 240k. Oh, hell no! Thank you, Drug Lord, you're gonna turn the match.
Oh, fuck, okay. Okay.
Alright.
Eating
fans. Vampire.
Streaming. Live streaming. Bathing suit. Fans. Succubus.
Oh my God.
I don't know.
Skip. Halloween candy. Oh. Skip. What the fuck am I call that? That is accepting.
Ghost. Demon.
Duppy.
Vampire.
Scared.
Scaredy. Streaming. Look. Scared. Frightening. Mm-hmm. Frightened.
Skip. Scary movie.
Which?
It was the Got It Right.
I
was saying Halloween candy. Oh. Like right now, fangs. Fucking
okay.
Shit.
I'm not really sure what I'm acting on.
On your head. Hold on, guys. Back to you guys in the chat. Let me see what y'all are saying, because Trovo is more bad is kind of issue right now.
I think they changed heads up. They changed up a lot. They can only play them for free.
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
So then,
is it the right one?
Chat gone. Make no sense.
Let me see. If I trade.
1.6 million. So there's something. Oh my God. is an opponent. If anyone knows what, I don't know what that is, Mario.
What
the fuck is that? Facha de Pase. I don't know what that is. I need her to be much sugar. What? I just came from their channel.
What happened?
Whose channel?
My full guard just came from our opponents in the arena. But after what one?
There's only 7 people there.
In my time?
Why for what?
The Asuna who passed then? What the hell?
The people are putting up 7,000 ill.
Oh.
That's a lot.
That is a lot. That's money right there.
As normal elixirs. She put up, as in the girl who was trying to put up herself? And what did Mama?
We have some serial support.
Guys in the chat, to help her whoop ass. That girl there, please send elixirs.
Okay,
beat their ass up.
This is the one I remember.
Oh, you're
referring
to
accent.
Oh, accent.
Which one do you want?
Keep one? Famous?
No.
Facial expressions.
Okay. Your facial expressions can tell a lot about the way you are feeling. So don't say a word and let your friend figure out the word from only your expressions.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Guess my facial expression.
A psycho? No, this one for him?
Okay. Tired. Weary. Exhausted. Hungry.
Famished.
Tired. Exhausted. Furious, angry, frustrated.
I don't know.
Furious.
Good. It was brooding.
Dull, bored, content, staring, whatever, indifferent. Indifferent. Normal.
I don't know.
Skip.
Nonchalant.
Oh.
Surprise. Expressionless. Dull. Normal. Content. Face. Facial.
Straight face.
Yeah.
Seven Deadly Sins.
No.
But there's another one.
What?
And there was what was that one?
Eureka 7.
I have no idea what that one is.
So we go this one too far. Okay, you choose.
I'm doing all of that. Oh my god. Talking shit.
You want to do after talk for this one?
Yes.
Let's try it anyway.
My turn?
Oh, wait, no, you.
Popping the people. Dancing. Finding signal. Phone signal.
To my side.
I can't hear it on phone.
Not good, but.
Bad signal.
What? No, no,
bad phone reception.
Yes.
Goggling,
yes.
Bathing, searching, losing. Losing your keys. What the fuck are you about?
What the fuck?
I'm trying to follow those guys.
Oh, okay.
You hit me.
Straw,
yes. Old people.
Knitting,
yes. White people.
What the fuck is that? Posing? Duck? Being a duck?
No.
Squawking?
Sunbathing.
Playing
catch. Staring, yeah, them popping out their eyes, looking
deep and
wide eyes, wide eyes. Okay. Sad.
Like a spoon, but
fork.
What do you call like a street or a
fork in the road?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
That's a okay.
Ooh, what do you put on your pants?
Suspenders. Suspenders. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
What do you do at a
begging?
You inject the thing in your hand to
IV
to
test. Testing your blood.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That's a test.
No.
Dash of Waverly Place.
Which is
mm-hmm. Oh. One sec. Square, what are you gonna call it, like a brown
box?
No, box something.
Thank you for the rose, Kerry. Oh, that Mario, thank you very much. We only speak Spanish here, by the way. Yes, guys, join them boxes. Do it now.
Alright, bye you.
Oh, we lost the thing. Damn, we lost the arena again. Oh, there was that puzzle girl with the. Oh, okay. We'll take that.
TV shows.
How the fuck up on
the music TV. Hits of the 70s. Let's go with music. I don't know what music is.
Please be easy.
Never mind.
Oh,
hits of the 80s. Dance moves, celebrities, video games, sports legends, fairy tales.
Fucking fairy tale.
Let me see what's actually going at the bottom. I don't think I've been to the bottom before.
Like paid shit, I bet. Now said
Hulu or
up just now. I did not say that. What? I said they all tried. They all tried their best.
Hashtag. What the fuck?
Hashtag.
Anything can be a hashtag. Children's books.
Hashtag. What the fuck?
Languages. Let's go. Languages. Gross. Okay, I can't play that. Okay, I cannot play that.
I said y'all tried.
I can't play that either.
I fixed it. Welcome in. Y'all couldn't do nothing about that arena, it's fine. You too, guys, hope y'all are doing good. Take me a minute to go and check y'all out really quick.
We don't have some YouTube then.
Don't kill me, you two people. Hi, Kisan!
Disney characters?
Sure.
Me or you?
Yeah, why not? Yeah.
It's rocks, you know.
I'm gonna fuck.
Skip this book. Dragon. I'll make a man out of you. Red dragon. Tiny dragon. Asian.
Hold on.
Yes. Christ. The circle of life.
The Lion King.
But who is it in the
every air? King. Simba.
Simba, the bird, the possible. Fuck. Simba.
Scar.
Yes. Aladdin.
Aladdin.
But what is Narad?
Magic carpet, yes.
Last for sure.
Cinderella.
Yes.
Goofy,
yes.
Oh dear. I have lost my honey. The big belly, honey. Pooh Bear,
yes.
What is
Captain John? What the fuck is that?
Captain Motherfucker. I don't know many Disney characters.
Wrong Disney.
Who the police play?
You skip, I was gonna say Pumbaa, but you skip it already.
Who's Captain Johnson?
Fuck it, but I don't know the Peter Rossi people.
Pumbaa. Pumbaa is the
hedgehog. I love them. Oh my god, I love them.
First of all, fuck taboo and all the words we can't say.
Taboo is hard. You can't say none of those words and no variations of those words.
Is that a rule? Can I not say covered in taboo? What if we want to go?
We can't say weird either, but that.
You know this one?
The horny, of course. Don't pour in the ass right here.
Let's go. Can you guys hear the music?
On 19.
That's not on 19. That's on 19?
You can't find this.
What are the different ones?
Thank you. Don't remind me. Oh god, nervous, what the fuck?
I like that though.
OMG, the ass in that room.
Thank you.
Just that 2019, 2018, that was the shit.
You want any perking songs? You want any other perking songs?
You want to dancing? Did you dancing? Any other dance perking songs? Yes. You want any? I don't know. That's motherhood.
What's that?
Come, your song with the panda on the. I don't know what the
panda is. Oh,
oh. Oh shit. Big Belly Man, oh god.
No,
Big
Belly Man. Thanks for the follow.
Yeah.
They kept that in there, good enough that.
Which song? You got this with me?
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Tell her to not tell her, but party is not allowed to.
Or I may say Greek in Spanish.
These some baddies, oh god.
These some baddies. Hey. Let me see, are we dancing? Could I see that dance?
Money answer this.
See what?
Thank you very much for your donation. Industry.
Nick said, Carol, go and dance with the girls. The only guy I know who be talking about men on the Valkyrie stream.
Of course, okay. Why did I predict who it was and I was right? God damn.
Oh, tissue.
Or nothing.
I mean, I'm gonna go eat one.
Okay.
I mean, it's actually not
even. Okay.
Papo, I don't know who you are, but you're a real one. Waifu God, you're a real one too. Mm-hmm. I know Waifu God, I know Papo, who knows. Love, Karina, I really don't know you. I want to know you more. Love, Karina. Eugenia, you too. Spoil the song. You as well. Thank you guys for coming out. Actually, Uchiha Chick right here will be signing out for now. And I'll see you in the next one.
Empress.
Maybe tomorrow. Maybe.
Empress, is it the same girl that doing the admin for you?
Yes.
So, I don't know. Who won the screenshot to two baddies? Nope. But still asking for a dude. Something is wrong with you. I didn't even get to do that, though. I'm just saying.
See, it's a girl, but my man said, yo, because the camera man, no dark vision.
Because some people love men. Okay, I'm wrong then. It's them that just gonna get what
they're doing. I know Nico because, bro, I've heard that all the time. Nico be twisty. Guys, I'm gonna be leaving now. See y'all in the next story.
Bye, bro.
Bye-bye.
Stretch us. Never love men. These are strengths. Get with the time. Some people going to want to love men. They can't bring a man to love a man.
Come on, stop it.
You know? Be in that time, man. Just get with the time. Just come out the closet, bro. It's all good. We don't judge. Exactly. Where was the time, bro? We're not close-minded people. It's okay to love a man. You know? Get out the closet. We don't love you any less. So, yes, I hope y'all enjoyed this whole weekend. I really tried to make the best of Friday till tonight, you know, but despite the weather being bad, so we couldn't do much full streams, at least we did a lot of pop-up streams and stuff, right? Even if it was a man, fuck that nigga, I don't want to see his ass on the screen or hear him. God damn, why so bad? What do you mean that? No, fuck up, what do you mean? It's the times. You got to get with the times. Some people, you know. Oh shit, get rid other arena starting? The arena starting? Oh shit. Oh, it's ending? Okay. Yeah, watch them ass. They like to attack in the last 3 seconds, so just whoop ass. Brutally. Just whoop they ass. Oh shit. Twins Rhea and Dana's birthday. Make sure y'all go DM them. Go DM them. Happy birthday. Oh, we tied. Wow. Okay. It says tied. Too close to call. Cool down and carry on. That's what I saw. But let me see on my phone, it's very different. But I'm seeing it on there. And we won. Okay, so if it won, but show me, it says I won on my phone. And why is it saying tie on there? Oh, that's a top. Okay. I asked her, but she didn't answer. Well, let me check. I didn't know about any ice cream, so maybe it was worth it.
Alright.
I would fucking hope not. Like, what? Happy birthday. Good job. Can't sing, still streaming, but earless. Happy birthday to you, McCann the Wallace. This is your day. Something, something, something. But we love you anyway. This is your day. Happy birthday to you, to you, to you, to you. Now. Happy birthday.
To my son, my
can I forward this to Zeta? Killing two girls, one soul. Thanks for the follow. Hola. It's not a man's birthday. Don't worry, Mario. It's not a man's birthday. It's not a man's birthday. Yeah, so waifu God is right. Oh my God. Hi, Maggie. Good morning, dear. It's Halloween. It was Halloween. So I was aiming for a cheetah realness, you know, fans. And that yesterday was my succubus outfit. But, you know, since I'm in cheetah colors, we're doing the cheetah-esque closet cosplay for actual Halloween. It's a fit. It's a fit. It's a fit. So, yeah, so it's Kwanai and Silvanenko's birthday today. Their birthday planned. I should be making IG posts for them when I'm done though. Bumble claps. see a video. Forgot you weren't on what? For on Telegram no more. For God? One time, guys, you weren't on. Telegram. So, here. D-A-Y, goddamn.
To my side, my noble Imerion.
Okay. Let me see what's up in the Trumbo chat. Oh, it's time. Oh, let me see. Oh my, I can't read this, y'all know, right? Okay. To save my ass, I can't read it, but let the wife of God speak his peace. Speak your peace, sir. Anybody else in the chat? Anybody who just popping in? Just kind of avert your eyes from that and just come in and press that follow button. Let me go to the YouTube folks, if y'all doing good. And we got a Spencer and Lily Gamer. Congrats on the boxes, you guys. Uh-oh. I forgot they're not late night. I can hear the expletive now. Fuck! The fuck? You know, fuck! I was like, I lost, yes. I'm calming them on, dude. What? No way you're straight. Bro, your whole line straight, crooked as fuck. Oh my god. It's not, oh wow. Why is God a camera? Load him on that one. You don't see, let people be who you wanna be. Or not be. Yeah. Love is love. Hi Paco. How you doing? I just want you to embrace being gay. You want to embrace it. I was born this way. That's what the song says. I don't know if you yeah. Oh, I mean this one. Okay. So Paco and Waifu God as it should be. Congratulations, you guys. My man said, yes! Fuck yeah! You're Paco now. Heck yeah! Congrats, you guys. Y'all love the joy, bitch. From beating ass in the arena all this time, y'all deserve to win.
One second. Joke time? Sure. As long as the joke won't stop you from helping out in the arena. Funny jokes, because I don't want to laugh at some fucked up shit and then I get judged. Oh, the squad stream ended. We got 3 free gifted subs and 1 spell rocket. Nice. I saw up to the month they want to use it, you know, the other free admins. Yeah. So enough of us. What have y'all been doing? You know, how did you guys enjoy the whole weekend, the whole Halloween weekend? What did y'all do for Halloween? Fuck, go in my water. Like what? And yesterday, cause it's like 1 p.m. 1 a.m. now. So how was your Halloween yesterday? I did enjoy you. Aww, thank you. Oh, we got a cupcake from my who got. Thank you for the cupcake. I'm trying to fold the tub up some more so I can get more bubbles. Thanks for the follow. Welcome in all of you new guys. Hope y'all enjoying the day. I want the candy loki. But what is Halloween without candy? But don't worry, I have some leftovers. I'll just eat that. And you know, maybe bring some Halloween anime after this. Keep now, right? Like right after Halloween, they drop the prices to sell them off. Let me see something. but I never got the chance. Wow. Still more on my back. That is marvelous now. That's not a dumb one. Still are on my... I should put it out, goddamn. So I... And then I'm sore. Oh shit, no, wrong one. Oh my god. You can do that? It's that easy? Jamaican life. Everything extra hard. They're gonna go buy another card. What the fuck is that? What do dentists? What call your X-rays? Toothpicks. Wow. You can do it. So why you take my ass so long with a fucking card for myself? What the fuck? Wow. I'm signing out of something. One second. Let me update you quickly. I can't sign out as I'll be. So. Oh my god. Hold on. Yeah. So apparently, I ate a Asari's food by mistake, and now I have her cold. So, like, that Rhea is out, so make sure y'all don't wish her birthday. I think they have one, I don't know. Want to hear a construction joke? Sorry, I'm still working on it. What the fuck? Oh my god. That joke. Why did the melon jump into the lake? It wanted to be a watermelon. No, bro.
care. I really don't. Bad stuff. Well, I'm not.
I'm gonna keep this stuff. I hate the insolent people who come up in here acting like they're stupid when it comes to spending money, but try to send for cake on streams. They don't fool me and I don't give a goddamn fuck what people say. I keep it 1 billion. Oh my.
I saw that. From listen to the pig, I heard pork chop. I didn't have to read that out. Oh my god. Come for the next one.
Just here looking for girls. Attention, because in real life, they can't fucking talk to a girl in real life. God damn. Life of God has time today. Oh wow. Kula, thank you for the portion. Thanks, dear. So they come on the stream to hide their ugly ass, donkey fucking face, acting like they're sincere to these girls. Fuck out of here with the kid shit. Oh wow. Oh wow. Why were the teacher's eyes closed? She couldn't his eyes crossed. He couldn't control her pupils.
I could see that joke going more for you, honestly. That was a cool joke.
But I don't need to be this motherfucker's friend. Fuck him. I see him in New York. CC him. Easy. Isn't it reasonable? Okay. All he does is come hacking about Empress. I came from this other girl's stream. Get the fuck out of here then. God. Why is who God has time? He got time, son. Oh, my phone is dying. Then leave. Oh, wow. Fuck all your copy and paste already. Oh, wow. I already saw that, so why even delete it? Oh, okay. Go charge your phone, you stupid fuck. Oh my god. Asking who was that guy in the background. Alright, due to O. He's gonna rip him to him. Your favorite gunman is back. I have a favorite gunman. You have a gunman? Wow, I didn't know that. Looking. For niggas in the background like a bitch, nobody wants to hear. Oh god. Get the. Oh god. Poor Mario. How you doing, drug lab? You okay? Where did you go on Halloween? Oh my god. What you miss? Scroll the fuck up. Scroll up. He broke up with the leaks of some 14-year-old be trying to fuck his fucking pet. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, hold on.
First of all, y'all can hear me, right? I'm trying to turn the mic to me. Y'all can hear me?
God damn. Like paper. Shit. Fuck that Roger Elliott working ass nigga. Who is Roger Elliott? Who is him so? I don't know who that is. I went to one more fed, then a strip club also.
Ah.
Okay.
I've never been to a strip club. Can't believe that. Oh yeah, you should be able to believe that. I don't leave my house much. So many strip clubs out here. Have not been to one. Oh, okay, that's what he was saying. Okay. Like a fuck, who couldn't get a girl, so he shot up a school of girls? What the hell? Insult worship and insult worship? Worship is a strong word, I'm just saying. Now would you like me to... What would I do to you? I'm a good ass person. I don't need context. I trust Wifeful God 100%. Fuck you, Mario. Jesus Christ. Drunk that car. I don't need context. Fuck you. That's not funny. I have never been. I don't know where to direct you. And I have never. I've never been. I don't know what's in there. I don't know what it's like. But fun fact. I had a friend who was a stripper. But, you know when people tell you things and you just think they're joking? That was me all my fucking life. So I would think they were kidding. So she was hitting on me, and it was a girl. She was flirting with me and stuff, and I never thought she was kidding because I no lesbian never want to look me. I'm not really a lesbian's type, you know? So I was not prepared for that. But she was serious, coming out to actually work at a strip club. And I was like, wow, why was I laughing at her? I felt so bad. I know niggas that can, trust me. You know niggas that can in the hood. Them niggas ain't breathing no more. Then fucking go. Stop telling us you're leaving. Oh, God. Oh, God. There, nigga. You've been saying you're leaving for a while now. Is everybody noticing that? Shit! Gone. Fuck boy. Bitch me. Alright, he gone now. Here be fuck boy. He's gone now. You never say nothing when you're saying no. I forgot. Damn! Sir! Oh my God. I know I have a tribal attitude, but I'm a real G. I keep to the stack.
Oh, so you know the attitude, okay. I just wanted to know that. You do come off a bit strong. A bit strong sometimes. Okay? You know, I'm just saying. I ain't lying on him. I'm good now. He gone. Yes, he's gone. So, wife of God, how did you spend your Halloween? I'm going to answer. Oh yeah, this is how they look. They're like, this is like soft. When you boil it and you mold it to your teeth, so it's like dentures, and you just put them back in. Alright. There was one anime character who had one fang. And she was out, no, I need this one. This one, and one was out, and she always had lollipops in her mouth. I think she's from Kakegurui, that one gambling girl. She's always like, like, girl, how is your one fang? What's the next one, you know?
Oh shit, yes, 50 seconds. I spent my Halloween supporting you. I don't celebrate Halloween, but for the Valkyries, I make an exception. Aww. Thank you. Get ready to drop 200. Oh geez. Is that's a spam cupcake, so can I spam to it? I'm a spam to it. Like, can y'all see? club I went to was having sex shows. So I watched two girls have sex, but another girl grinded on me.
What kind of fucking club is that?
They do those things there?
I didn't know.
What? Okay. Clubs, motherfucker. Top supporters, Waifu God and Paco, of course. Thank you. And I think Juggler tripped in a bit. Thank you very much. Thank you, Paco. What type of strip club you are, bro? Let me know. Let me know. My grandfather said my generation relies too much on the latest technology. So I unplugged his life support. Oh my god! God damn, okay.
Nice.
Damn, that one was dark.
To my side, no blind hair.
It's what? It's Paris Pleasure in Portland. I am laughing out of horror. Can I say that? I'm not laughing because it's funny. I'm laughing because it's low-key disturbing. What the fuck? They also have sex problems in where everybody has one. Has one of it? Basically an orgy. Jesus. They laughed at my crayon drawing. I laughed at their chalk. Oh, nine. Red flag! Red flag! No! 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 Red flag. Red flag. Stop. I mean, come on. What the hell? Oh my god. That's a wonderful god joke. I'm saying, I bet he's dying of that right now. He's dying. I can feel it. You're damn right. That's fucked up. Fucked up, okay? That shit made my night. Why fuck are they saying about counting? I'm using that.
Are you using it twice? Who are you, the doctor?
Okay. How are you gonna use that? How are you gonna use that? How say? When a nigga press me and laugh at me about some shit, be like, The last nigga laughed at me using crayons. The last nigga laughed at me using crayons, so I laughed at him. When I switch to chalk. That's some dark gangster shit. I'm just gonna say that right now. Some dark. You're gone far, but you're gone in assault precinct 13 now. My god. My girlfriend dumped me, so I stole her wheelchair. Guess who came calling back?
Oh.
and don't need therapy. And some Jesus, you know? How do you prepare your chicken?
How else do you prepare your chicken?
Nothing special, wait, nothing special. We just tell them they're going to die. Fun fact, you know, I watched how they kill a chicken. The first time I saw it was when I was like 6. And I went to my cousin's house. My cousin, but I called her auntie because she was older than me, but it's really my cousin. She was my cousin's house. And they had a chicken coop. So I was staying with them for a while. And they say, you want chicken? I'm like, yeah, me and my big pit myself, I love a good chicken. So I'm like, yeah. So they took me to the back of the house where the chicken coops were. And who told them it was a good idea to show Nile, young little baby 6-year-old Nile, how they prepare a chicken. They knocked the chicken unconscious. And he was like, what the fuck? And they bust the chicken throat. For a good 2 days, I did not want to eat any more chicken. 2 days, you know? Son, how do stars die? Dad, an overdose usually. Boom, boom, that's fucked. That is fucked. I killed my first chicken at about 6. God damn! No! We are not killed chicken at 6. I have not killed the chicken. They were doing it for my agri assignment. I failed that shit. Fuck that. If I can fail a math, agriculture ain't nothing. I failed it. I felt unproud. I ain't killing no goddamn chicken. Fuck that. Maybe it's already dead. And I'm cutting it up. And yeah, definitely. But killing it yourself? Fuck no. My food guy. Oh, Valkyrie Mods right in here. My food guy, although we don't mind your personal opinion about anyone here, we do not use our powers to oppress people. Mario has done nothing to be banned. Please refrain from abusing your mod powers. God damn. This nigga lucky as fuck. Shit. Oh boy. Welcome back, Mario. Paco says, wife, I'm pregnant. Husband, I'm pregnant, I'm dad. Wife. No, you're not. Wait. No, I read that one before. I'm pregnant. Husband says, hi, pregnant, I'm dad. Wife, no, you're not. No, you're not. Dad. Oh, shit. What the fuck? No. No, I just panicked. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I am not seeing the next one yet. What? Wife will die. Mario choked his first chicken when he saw 2 men looking at him. Is this what we're gonna do? Why, for God? Okay, you know what? Keep your energy toward the arena. See, just started. You don't have no time to throw no shade. The arena just started. Yeah. Yes, it started. Damn, they gave the 1 o'clock warning. I'm saying, I was not expecting that. But good shit. Okay. Sex is like air. It only matters if you aren't getting any.
Damn.
boy, drug lord, why you come on a boost? Oh my god. Can they blow air? Sir, you know, sir. Sir, the arena, not murder. Thank you. What? It said our IRL top 5 in the last hour. The space has been boosted to the IRL star recommendation. Congrats. Yay! Okay. Doctor, you'll be at peace soon. Jesus Christ. Am I dying? Doctor, no. Your wife is. We gotta try it. What the hell? These jokes are just getting more and more fucked. Bro, I'm asking a legitimate and scientific question. You sure what does anyone call it? Okay. Unless he a fish. I don't know how he doing it. Probably a fish. Why forgot? Juggler, Twan. Is it the term for being a homosexual in Jamaica, fish? Yeah. Fish. Yeah, that's a word. So long as you laugh, man. But, damn, man, shit. Oh, shit, bro, put up 100k. Oh, my God, guys, we need all the help in the arena. So, drug lord, putting up roses. Thank you, drug lord. Thank you. We need all the help. And the, we got a trick. We got a trick. Thank you. Wait, that qualified some bubbles. That's what I actually got. Let's get some bubbles. What bubbles that? What bubbles? Let me check the thing on here. Let me see YouTube doing. I want to check YouTube every few minutes or so. Game Master, I hope you're still here. My favorite shows I like to watch on TV. On TV? Who watches TV anymore? Is this a Netflix or something? Favorite TV shows. I used to like watching Everybody Hates Chris. I'm a Disney baby, so That's So Raven, Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, Sweet Life on Deck. What else? Meet the Browns Family. Is that the name of the thing? Tyler Perry, Meet the Browns. Love to watch that. Those are my few favorites of TV shows. If it's an anime, now I'd have a better answer for you. I'm gonna leave the door open. Hold on. why do men find it so difficult to solve puzzles after taking Viagra? Because they just keep getting harder and harder.
That's a man's joke. That's a man's joke right there. What the fuck?
Oh, thanks for the stay safe. And thanks for the potion, Mario. Oh boy.
I don't know if we'll be having like rain in the morning. Cause my mom sent me. My mom sent me a whole thing saying that a storm is coming to Jamaica. They went up to 156.
Oh, in the arena?
Shit.
Oh, shit. You know? Please fight back, you guys.
Second, let me see something really quickly.
One sec. Who is that? Jay Poo, thanks for the cupcake. Thank you. I'm looking for something really quick. I need two nice pictures. I want two nice pictures for, thank you, J. Poole, for the hype and the roses. Thank you, it helped us very much in the arena. So yeah, keep sending. We thank you. I'm gonna put some nice pictures, or a nice picture for Phil Bonico and Honey. Let me see. No problem. I'm trying to buy some elixirs. I hope it gets through. Did you have a problem last time? Good night, Mario. Did you say that you had a problem with your PayPal doing shit the last time? So I'm the one of you get on this panel. Boy, I am very scared of those children's stuff for the night because she's that time and she this looks nice to me. Or this one. Hope you don't kill my ass. one sec. Wow, okay. Trouble on my phone is not good. I've been here trying to buy for 5 minutes now. God damn! And the speaker is cancelled. Why is that? Paco, do you never give out your idea why this is happening? Is there some maximum amount you can't buy on Trovo or something? Paco says today was a really bad day. My mother-in-law was hit by a cab and I lost my job as a cab driver. You know what? You know
what?
Oh my god. Sir? Fuckedupjokes.com? Disturbingjokes.com? Where are you finding these things, man? They went up 257k. Guys! We need help! Wow, I posted the picture, the TikTok that I made, right? This? Someone said, I wish I was the water. What the fuck? What? The new guy, Jay Poodia, 1,000 elixirs to spare. We're trying to win this fight. We're getting our ass mollywopped in the elixir. All hands on deck. I miss watching TV though. As that question came up, I can't remember the last time I sat down and watched TV. It's always either Netflix or some anime, or I just watch nothing. Is there a way to give elixirs to someone? Is there? What does that mean? I said, I don't know, I thought it's okay, I'm cool. What? But you can't give elixirs to me? Oh, damn. That sucks. I wish you could. Maybe not yet. Hopefully with a new update soon. Now, Trovo, please stop acting up. Stop acting up. Oh my god, Paco, oh wow. No, it was a comment on Instagram. God damn, really? That means it's water. It's water. This shit is just being cancelled each and every time. Why though? Can someone Google that as to why it's being cancelled and shit? Making sure? Okay. I hear you. can take him at the last moment, Paco.
Can you? Are you not shit serious? This shit is... This shit is serious.
This is serious. Welcome all of you guys. I hope you guys are following. Enjoying your Halloween.
For those who get that reference, you're a real one. We shall see. Paco, have you ever had problems getting your weight loss before? Because I hear it from Jax and I'm hearing it from my food bar. Is it a thing? Arena after this Empress. I can't do anything right now. I have to find out what the fuck is going on first. Stack up so I can clap back when they send their big shots like this. No, no to what? And then don't end the arena after this?
Donations to put us in these places and you see hot tub, pool, beach.
want to know about what Forever Summer is, you can go to my YouTube channel. That's where it all started from, and we just took it to Togo. So make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel as well, because I do restream on YouTube and I'm going to go to and Togo. When your pit is empty and you accept the death that's coming, the furniture has never just come to you empty. Chill. Oh my god. Thank you very, very much, Faithful. You did help in the last minute. Thank you. The first shot was Paco. Niggas came up fasting. Y'all planned that? Did they? Then no! Oh shit! Good stuff, guys. They turned on the 50E. Are those all guns? Oh my god. My Call of Duty is not really experienced in this, yeah. Hey, Mr. Pleasure! Nile planted. Nile planted. I planned it. That is exactly what I did. I planned it. Yes. With you along. I'm not there. What the fuck? When that window rolls down and the AK come out, you can squeeze your... You can squeeze your little handgun till you run out. You can run for your backup, cause these machine gun shells will tear your backup. And that's a fact, only Jesus Christ. He went to the streets. God damn. Wow. Sir? Good shit. Thank you very much for that. We are turning the arena off now, and you guys get peace of mind for that last win. Hope y'all enjoy that. Waifu God, I hope you'll fix that problem, because what the hell? Has anybody in the chat had problems with buying elixirs except Waifu God? Don't think you're safe because you moved out the hood. Cause your mama's still around, and that ain't no good.
Say what? Oh no, fuck that. And so I know them looks the serious. I cannot understand dudes who get successful, and they get out the hood, and they leave their mom there. Especially when they know the kind of heat that they have on them. You would leave your poor grandmother, your poor mother, your baby mother in the hood. Brother, these men don't have no feeling. They're, oh no, that's XYZ's mom. We're not going, fuck that! Them sit out here in Jamaica. If I can't catch Quokka, I catch him shut. And they don't get you, they get your moms, the dog, the next door neighbor, your uncle, your pervert auntie, everybody. Waifu God is so ghetto, it's crazy. I'm saying! And he proud of it too, he proud. Like he's going up, visit me, he's a fuck all you niggas. I feel like he gonna be like that. Without a care in the world, and no apology needed, you know? That Wakefield Pop, welcome in. Damn, I got no elixirs. Well, that's okay. What time the stream ending? When I drop down. Most likely 10 minutes from now because I'm feeling very sick. I'm out here, I'm smiling right now, but the light inside me is dying. Literally. I can't, I'm sorry, it's cold for him. And I'm out here. I am hot and cold at the same time. I'm gonna go wash some plates and come back. So wait, let's start. You know, for my podcast.
I am a podcast, sir.
Thank you for the follow. Welcome in, Ban or Us. Camus Papi, thank you for the host. Can we get some victory turns for that last minute from Paco and JP? Can the fucking homie you will get the award for coming through and dropping shows on music? Oh my god. Sorry, can I just live with that? Okay. Okay.
Russian, unfortunately.
Oh damn, why he got mad? What the fuck?
Hold on. Actually, Alicia brought that yesterday and I watched it. So I don't have any other movies in mind. There were a few Halloween animes I wanted to binge watch. Halloween Town is my favorite movie. It is mine too! I love Halloween Town! Oh my god, all three of them. Except the one where the main character was not in it. I have not watched that one. Nope, sure. Oh my god.
To my side, my noble I'm hairy arm.
My head is tearing up. What is Nope again? I hated when they changed her to another actress. I was like, who the fuck is this bitch? I don't know her. I did not grow up with her. Who is this? I am not watching this. Whose bitch is this? Not mine. I was not impressed. So I don't know how that went. I'm not one. I watched 1 to 3. Was it the fourth one? There was a fourth one, I think. I watched that one. Let me see if I'm talking the same. Ha. Tone 4. Have it. Yes, this shit. Let me show you. Who is this? I grew up with the girl on the left. I don't know Goody on the right. Boy, we turned to Halloween Town. I can bet that shit flopped too. Because the Disney babies are not gonna have that. But you know, half the movie that had with somebody else we all know and love for fucking 10 plus years. Nah. Nah, bro. I refused to go watch her. Same. I was not gonna. I didn't know how the movie go, and I'm not trying to find out. I'm not impressed. Oh my god. What is it?
guy who played the villain's son in that movie?
You mean that? Yes, I remember. I kind of had a crush on him.
Him and the first man.
No, you lie. Y'all too lie. Halloween Town.
Villain. Halloween Town. Two villains. So let me think. I'm gonna see if I'm talking about the same thing.
You're too alive. Oh. Kyle? You mean Kyle? Oh, wow.
I love that for them.
I love that.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not feeling so well, guys. Like, it's been this year as well. Like, I feel a headache, like, two places. Like, right here, and up here is where I'm feeling. I've never had a headache that bad before.
What the fuck?
I think it's because them two back-to-back overnight stream. Those two overnight streams and the fact that I caught my sinus cold. It's fucking me up right now. So you know when I reach home I'm gonna fucking die. Like sleep and hope to God I don't sleep past the stream time. Whoa. Yes, I do leave in the morning. Yeah, I know, Paco. I really want to like watch something with you, but I need to shut my eyes. So then I need to like shut my eyes. If I fall asleep, it's just so. But I need to close my eyes. I think that's gonna help.
Time to end this stream and get some sleep, Saj. I know. I'm really. Oh my god. Let's end your stream and get some sleep then. Don't be on TikTok or some shit. Look here!
I'm actually not gonna do that. Even though I normally do, I'm not gonna do that because I've never had a headache this bad.
It's 2:30. Anyway, I got work in the morning. Oh. I'm sorry, it was bomb tonight. Anyway, good shit. Thank you, Waifu God. I hope all of y'all enjoyed this stream though. Before my fucking headache happened.
We got the last win from Paco and J-Poo. J-Poo came in with the last minute window wind down type shit. But yeah, thank you guys. It's Waifu God, J-Poo, Paco, all of you who came in and helped with y'all random elixirs tonight. Mario, you too, thank you very much for all y'all help, guys. Chat. Is Jax here? Is Jax? Okay, thank you very much, Jax. Drug Lord, you too. It's big. I'm afraid I'm gonna Drug Lord, thank you very much. Yeah, I said the name all proper and shit. So let me see it over here now. So thank you very much for all y'all help. Am I the only one since Tatara is a little scary? No, just me. But I learned to love it. He was here. Yeah, I saw him earlier on in the stream. But if y'all see him, tell him I said thanks for the help. Paco, virtual hugs. I'm sending virtual hugs to all the guys. Hashtag warriors in the stream chat.
Before you leave, can you get that slap, Turek? Sure. Sure you can. One second.
I can do one more before I come to the class.
You're better.
comes down and you don't see a full team in the morning, the next time you'll see me when I'm back at home, hopefully feeling better. But yeah, thank you guys for all the help and coming in tonight. Hope y'all appreciated the whole Halloween culture. Hope y'all appreciated the Halloween retreat weekend. I know I had fun as much, hopefully as much as you guys. I'll see y'all back at the house. Make sure y'all follow and like and subscribe and all that niceness. And the good man then, wife of God, Paco, Drapeau in the last match, juggler, and all of you, Jax, thank you all very much. And yeah, let me get up and stop. So see y'all tomorrow. Bye bye.